To this day, the Arab influence is evident in southern Italy, northern Africa, and, above all, in Spain. A quote from Carroll Quigley.